What's up? We just finished our first day of rehearsals. We did a lot of team hunting today, trying to get things right for the tour. Went over all the new shit we got coming. It's a lot of work, but we're ready for this next tour. And Rick's just watching me. He's just staring at me. We are here at day one rehearsals. We're getting ready to pack things up and go to New York tomorrow to rehearse in a venue and do that for the next couple days. We're pulling it all out. Pulling out all the big guns. We got it all. So yeah, we're very excited. We hope that you guys enjoy the show. And Ryan's watching me over there. Payback.
It's gonna be fun to play some of these songs finally from the new record that I know people were waiting for. We have a few more days of rehearsals. Can't wait for people to see the song, to see all the new production we're bringing out. A lot of work's gone into this tour, and I personally think it's gonna be the best show we've ever done. You know, the work's done for today, so. I'm eating chips, you know, it's fine.
What's up, guys? We are here at rehearsals right now, working tirelessly to make sure that this goes amazingly for both us and you guys. We have so much production, so many moving parts, so many things that we've never done before. So I cannot wait to play for you guys, and see you soon.
Day three rehearsals, mixing all the new songs so they sound as good as possible. We got our girls at Cherry Bombs behind us rehearsing their dances, and I'm picking up a few moves that I'm gonna bust out for you guys. You know what I mean? One of these, and now I gotta go.
We are the Cherry Bombs, and we're here with Mission This Night, and I can't tell you how incredibly stoked we are to be here with you doing the damn thing. It's gonna fucking rock.
We are here at day four of rehearsals. Inside of the venue with the full sound package, not only to make sure that the new songs sound as good as they can, but we may have brought back a few old ones that I'm really excited to see them on screen. We're here in Scranton, Pennsylvania at Montage Mountain right now for the final rehearsal for touring The End of the World. We're about to go on and do our final dress rehearsal, all hands on deck. All of these weeks, days, months of planning and insane hard work on everybody's part all come together tomorrow. We are so fucking excited. Are you guys ready? There's only one thing left to do. We'll be right back.
listen to your fucking floor. Goes up and down. This song is called Sign of Life. Please light this crowd up and let me see him right now. New York City, how are we feeling out there? A little ironic to just finish playing Sign of Life. I woke up this morning and I feel like I'm on my fucking deathbed. And then we come out here and we play two songs and you motherfuckers have absolutely revived me for the night.
I'm gonna sit on this stage and I'm gonna give you every fucking ounce of what I've got. And I need you guys to do that right along with me. Equal energy, back and forth, we're gonna get each other through this. Now we have been a band for almost 20 years. In those 20 years, we have been coming to New Jersey, New York City, all surrounding areas and cities for a very long time. So I just have one question before you play anything else. Where can I find some old school Motionless medicine? You guys want to hear some old shit tonight? How many of you guys were at the Scranton Apocalypse Fest? Anybody? Well, you might be getting some songs you didn't get to hear there tonight, but we'll see. We're gonna give you guys an old one, and we're gonna bring out a friend to help. I need you guys right now to make some noise for our friend Lockie from Alpha Wolf. Let's hear it. All you, brother. I'm backing you up.
I got you, man.
This is, this one is called Immaculate Misconception. Future tonight. So here we go. So you guys got two choices for this next one. You know what? I'm not satisfied with the noise that you guys made for Lockie. Let's hear it one more time for Lockie from Baltimore. Alright, there we go. You guys got two choices. We either take it down nice and slow, nice and emotional, sing-along moment, or we can go even fucking heavier, New York City. You want heavier? You fucking got it! It's time to stop banging those fucking heads! Thoughts and prayers, let's go!
We'll be right back. You are an actor.
Please see this crowd again. Can you please light him up one more time? How are we feeling out there in New York City? We good to go? Can we perhaps interest you in the heaviest, motionless song ever written right now? Convincing. Seemed like you guys wanted heavier earlier. Not Diana's. Alright. So how many of you have seen us live before? Raise your hands. Looks like the majority of the crowd, so I'm pretty sure that you're gonna be familiar with this, but we like to do something in the middle of this song to make sure that every single person in this room has a moment that we can all scream the same thing together. And here's what that is. My friends, in the middle of this song, I'm gonna scream one mutilation. And every single one of you, all the way to the very top, to this very front row, are gonna scream back, under God. One mutilation!
Under God!
One mutilation!
Under God!
One mutilation!
Under God!
This song is called Slaughterhouse. Pick up the phone.
Down the wall again!
guys need help in there? Somebody needs help, clear path, please, clear path. Thank you very much. Is it cool with you guys if we just keep on playing some music for you this evening? We got a bunch more, and we are going to take a very quick break. Enjoy a word from our sponsor.
The Touring the End of the World Tour is brought to you by...
Have you been feeling like a zombie lately? Undead, sluggish, trouble finding interest in things that you once loved dearly, lurching through life one day at a time with little to no relief? You are not alone. It's time to take back your life with Zombite, clinically approved, undead tested. Patients taking Zombite have reported a 50% decrease in symptoms over leading Zomtrics. Zombite is not meant to be taken while smoking, even though you would look way cooler if you were smoking. Zombite is not for everyone. Consult your doctor before taking Zombite. Side effects may include brain rot, a sudden urge to eat flesh, an erection lasting more than 6 hours, explosive diarrhea, and incredibly bad vibes. If everyone you love suddenly goes missing and you can't figure out why, stop taking Zombite. Don't take Zombite during the day. Don't take Zombite at night. We're not sure what Zombite really is, but what we do know is that it works. Speak with your doctor now and find out if Zombite might be right for you.
Thank you.
If you guys like to take another trip back in time with us right now to 2014. When this song drops in, I need New York City back on their fucking feet. This one is called Reincarnate. Let's go.
Yeah. can see your cell phone lights and your lighters high in the sky. Light this entire fucking menu off. Here we go.
If I can let you go, the darkness divide through the thick shimmer of love is the strength of our lives. Windows hanging for keys, but we both make the cause. Now the only way out in your heart-shaped box.
fans here in New York City. So it's called Nothing Ever After.
Just all I will do into nothing ever after. It's really hard to face the truth. Look away, look like the winds of the void.
And white fans out there. And this one's for you. It's called Voices. Here we go.
Voices in my head again. Trying to blow inside my bones. Yeah.
What's up, man? What's going on? How you doing? Not much, man. I'm here. We're rehearsing now for this crazy big tour that we have coming up here in the fall. How about you?
Oh, yeah, I saw that. It's coming up soon. Man, that's so cool, man. I'm so proud of you guys.
Thanks, man. Yeah, I mean, it's been a really cool album cycle, and I feel like a lot of really rad stuff has happened. How about you? I saw the commercial you did. That's so awesome. I'm really happy that the acting gig is taking off.
Thanks, man. I'm really excited. Things feel like they're starting to take off and really get going for me.
Listen, man, I'm just going to cut right to the chase. I don't know what you've got going on next with, you know, the acting stuff, but we really want to have you back for this tour, man. I know. I just feel like this tour is not going to be the same without you, and I want to know what I got to do to get you on the road with us for this one. Like, one last goodbye.
Chris, man, you know I love you guys, but, like, I don't know, man. I mean, I got the wife and the kids now, you know, and the acting career's starting to take off with the Zombie commercials.
No, I totally get it, man. I get it. I know it's short notice, and it's just a shot in the dark, but I don't know. I don't want to not ask you.
Well, thanks for the offer, Chris. Man, I really appreciate it. You know I love you guys. It sounds really fun, but I'm just really going to have to think about it and talk to the wife about it. So I just can't say yes or no right now, you know?
All right, man. I mean, yeah, take your time. Think about it if you want. I'm pretty sure everyone in the band feels the same as I do. I'm pretty sure that our fans would love to see you back for one last tour. A lot to me, and I, whatever happens, happens. So I'll talk to you soon. Let me know, and until then.
How it going, man? Thank you.
All right, dude, it was great talking to you. Bye.
All right, goodbye.
We'll be right back. Motherfucker!
Before we play anything else, I need you to make some fucking noise for our friends in Alpha Wolf. Your voices, your energy, all of it. Absolute 10 out of fucking 10. We appreciate you guys. We love you guys. We are motionless and white. Have a good fucking night.
Remains, we score the fire scene. Adrenaline, the crossing through our veins.